This is lesson 3 for Typing Club, and today we're going to talk about the D key. So use your left hand, middle finger to press D. And for K, we use our right hand, middle finger to press K. And press space. And follow the instruction and type D and the K. And also when you type, we don't look at the keyboard, only look at the screen instruction. And press space here. I did it wrong, so it should be D instead, but I'll just keep going and do K. And that's all. Enjoy.